Through the kind permission of the Commissioner of the Royal Canadian Mounted Police, Bob Paulson, and the Rotary Club of Neepawa, we take great pleasure in presenting the Royal Canadian Mounted Police Musical Ride. Their 2016 tour includes visits to Ontario, Manitoba, Windsor, England, and Topsfield, Massachusetts. The musical ride was trained by Corporal Jeremy Dawson and is under the command of the officer in charge of the musical ride, Section Inspector Patrick Egan. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the musical ride of the Royal Canadian Mounted Police. The salute from Inspector Patrick Egan is taken by veterans of the Royal Canadian Legion, Neepawa Branch Number 23, Mr. Merv Dagg, Mrs. Eleanor Scott, and also Superintendent Paulette Friel.
Ma'ams, sir, I request permission to commence the musical ride.
The riders and horses performing today welcome you to the show. If you see anything you like, feel free to applaud. The members and the horses appreciate it. The horses of the musical ride were bred and raised at the Remount Detachment of the RCMP in Pakenham, Ontario. Careful pairings of selected mares and stallions produces black horses suitable for musical ride purposes. The RCMP invites children under the age of 14 to name six of the foals born each year. To find out more about the RCMP Name the Foal contest, be sure to visit the RCMP website beginning each spring. One note of interest may be found in the maple leaf that can be seen on the rumps of the horses. This is achieved by the use of a stencil with a wet brush passed over the lye of the hair. In keeping with the music, let's watch as the musical ride performs the Bridal Arch. Watch closely as they now execute the very difficult revolving turnstiles. At the end of each field, the musical ride performs the Swinging Gates. The rings of the gates now move to the center of the field to form the star. Again, watching the center of the arena, we see the wagon wheel. Unlike the traffic snarl we often encounter at 4 o'clock on a Friday afternoon in Winnipeg, the riders and horses of the musical ride show how traffic should move with their version of the clover leaf. The RCMP has been keeping communities safe since 1873. The members you see here today are all police officers with the RCMP. The RCMP is currently looking for new police officers who are ready to make a difference wherever they're posted. If you want a job that's more than a job, a uniform with your name on it is waiting for you. Visit rcmpcareers.ca to find out more. Members of the RCMP Musical Ride are carrying the 1868 pattern lance, which were standard issue to the force in early Canada. The lance drill demonstration you're about to observe also highlights the RCMP's historic cavalry roots. These exercises were taught so that members of the force could defend themselves in battle from all angles of attack. The lance drill. Each year, the RCMP Musical Ride helps those communities they visit to raise hundreds of thousands of dollars for charities and nonprofit organizations. The Musical Ride would like to thank the volunteers and organizers for their support in bringing the ride to your community. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Four Carousels. Now, with horses behind one leading rider, the musical ride will describe a series of ever-diminishing circles, finally reversing in the center and then coming back between the incoming files. Ladies and gentlemen, the maze. On an historical note, this pattern was once depicted on the back of the Canadian $50 bill. It's referred to as the dome. Now, folks, get your cameras ready for one of the highlights of the musical ride, The Charge. Oh. The Charge! The Charge! Ladies and gentlemen, would you please rise for O Canada, led by Rotary member Rain Pryor. O Canada.
O Canada, our home and native land, true patriot love, in all thy sons command, car ton bras se porte l'épée, il se porte la croix, ton histoire est une épopée, des plus brillants exploits. God keep our land glorious and free. Oh, Canada, we stand on guard for thee. Oh, Canada, we stand on guard for thee.
Thank you, Rain. And now to the music of their own regimental march, the March Past, with a final salute to our guests of honor. Ladies and gentlemen, the musical ride of the Royal Canadian Mounted Police.
Honored guests, ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys, how did you like the show? Before we give you an opportunity to meet the riders and horses up close, I'm going to introduce them by their starting with British Columbia. You can applaud if you like. Alberta. Saskatchewan. Newfoundland and Labrador. Prince Edward Island. New Brunswick. Nova Scotia. Quebec, Ontario, and finally, from a very special place near and dear to all our hearts, the beautiful province of Manitoba. So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the 2016 RCMP musical.
We invite everyone who is interested in meeting with the horses and riders of the musical ride to bear with us for a few minutes while we complete our last official duty of the evening. The musical ride members will reposition themselves in the center of the arena for the prearranged photo shoot with local organizers. So. The town of Neepawa is pleased to present a granite plaque from Gwynn Brothers to the RCMP musical ride. Mayor Adrian DeGroote will make the presentation, I believe, to Superintendent Paulette Friel and Inspector Patrick Egan.
So on behalf of the town of Neepawa and the surrounding communities that makes us part of a great province part of a great country. We thank the RCMP and the musical ride, Patrick Egan, for the performance that they have provided for us this evening. We live in a beautiful country, and we believe strongly, with all the things that are happening around us, that we are strong in our friendship, in our camaraderie. God bless us all. Thank you very much for this lovely evening and the entertainment. Thank you.